There was great excitement at the Northrop factory. The dream had come true. The flying wing was on its way. What happened next has come to be regarded by those who were interested as one of the great mysteries of American aviation. For suddenly, the contracts for the flying wing were canceled.
The aircraft themselves, every last one of them, were ordered destroyed. The order came from the U.S. government. And they were destroyed, each and every one of them.